My first job was at a confectioner's on Halliwell Road. And I didn't want to go in the mill, so my mum said, well, I knew somebody that lived in the street that worked there. And she said, well, we need somebody, like, mornings. So I started at 6 o'clock at morning. And more or less all day, I finished about 3, something like that. And I didn't like it one bit. I used to have to go in the cellar and get the eggs and the flour and the sugar to prepare for the cooks, you know, and all that. Oh, and I went bored out of my mind, actually. So I think it lasted about a month. One of my friends lived in the street. She said she was at Greenhouse and Shores, which is just over the road here. And she said, well, come there, you'll like it. I said, what do you do? She said, I'm a bobbin sorter. What do you think about it? So I said, oh yeah. I said, well, like, what do I do? She said, well, just go down and walk through. If you walk through the such a door and you see your manager's office and you just go in there and I'll tell him. So I did. We know such a thing. You had to apply the watch office and they'd take you to the manager. And I just walked right into the manager. And then he says, oh yeah, so what can I do for you? I said, I've come to be a bobbin sorter. Well, 14, you know, bobbin sorter. I thought, God, I think about it now. He says, oh, yes, all right then, when can you start? Next week? Yeah, well, you know, start next week. And as I grew up, going into my 20s, he used to pull my leg about this. He said, it's a bobbin sorter, you know, 30, 14. And that's when I first started in the mills. And the wage, you want to know the wage? Mm-hmm. It was 15 shillings a week, which is 75p in your money.